Talk.
Yes. There is word around that the Americans are here.
Where?
I don't know.
Your husband's a dead man.
No, wait! The man you are looking for. His name is Amar Muella.
And where does he live?
I honestly don't know.
Tira, do you have children? Adar, 13, 14. Is one of the girls in the other room your daughter? Open the door.
I've seen the test results from Dr. Weaver. Let's have a look, shall we?
There's your baby, and there's the heartbeat.
Is she okay? Is she too small?
No, the head size is normal. Placental blood flow, it's okay. But the abdominal girth isn't what I'd want to see. I know your work is very demanding, Janice, but you're going to need to take better care of yourself. Get 8 to 9 hours of sleep a night, eat a high-protein diet, and reduce your stress. No, those are not supposed to be on in here. Look, I know life is complicated, everyone's is, but the health of your baby depends on your ability to stay off your feet and lower your stress. I'm serious, otherwise you could lose this baby.
Thank you.
Ms. Sherbot is asking for what she wants to give up is a lot. And I thought you should know the truth.
I knew. Mothers are mothers. What she couldn't tell me, I knew.
I'm sorry, I don't understand. You let her say she was raped?
If she broke the trust that her father and I have in her, it would be her sin. She would have felt shame. It was easier for her to say it was someone else's.
We've talked. Now will you do the surgery?
I love my parents more than anything in this world. I just want to take them home. Please, if I don't bury my past, my family will have no future.
Boy, I got out there, stuff fucking these strangers here to get my nerve up. So I ducked in the alley and I start singing. I'm in this old, dark, dirty alley. But I'm picturing myself in a nightclub scene. And I'm smiling on the inside, cause I got these musicians backing me up too. And a gold microphone in front of me. So I step to it. And I start singing. Won't you come and dive with me, skin diver. Come enjoy the pleasures of the harbor. Deep inside of me. Dreams are fucked up, ain't they? Think you can write your song to your life? Same old shit, don't change. Just lingers in the back of your mind. That's okay. Come on, day's coming. I know it's coming. Just know my time.
This is the sky deck again. I thought you were going to show me the twisty slide. I brought my water wings.
I'll get you a drink at the juice bar.
That's... Huh?
Who's that?
She owns the oldest deli in New Delhi. Hello, London. Oh. Buffy, I'd like you to meet Mosby.
It's very nice to meet you. I am on hold.
Mr. Mosby manages the hotel part of the ship.
Yes, and Mr. Tipton also has me manage this one.
Then you must know London's roommate.
Oh, sure, yeah. Great girl, yes, very smart. Ooh, funny, too. Yeah, she's into all that hog calling and square dancing, you know.
Really? That does not sound like my kind of thing. Of course it's not. We're gonna go have some delicious canisius. Oh. I got you a banana fofana.
Are these Americans and their funny sounding names for everything. And by the way, what is a knish?
I don't know. Kama, I mean, shouldn't we go study? We have that big test in geometrology.
Geometrology? What is that?
It is the study of the shape of the planet.
Yes!
I smell something fishy here.
Well, we are on the ocean.
The problem is,
you have become too westernized. I don't like these cowboy clothes.
Oh, right, because cowboys and Indians are sworn enemies.
And now I hear you are doing square calling and hog dancing?
It is not right.
But Ari, nay. I sent you here to study and not fritter your time away like some frivolous Ferengi. I have decided you are moving back to our village.
What? No.
I will call your brothers to come move your things.
Oh, but
Ari, chut.